It kind of feels like I'm dying on the inside. It kind of feels like I've been trying to get by, and I've been this way since day one. I don't need no medication, no, I don't need no drug. Or maybe I'm different, and maybe my ADHD got me tripping, and maybe I'm just everything that you're missing, yeah. I feel like I'm
from the distance who's calling your name, and throw your black wings and waves across the horizon. It's coming to sweep you away. It's coming to sweep you away.
Welcome to the 2-year anniversary of Illinois State Wrestling. The following is a non-titles match. Introducing first, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is from Rockford, Illinois, Tanner Sparks.
I'm coming for that.
And introducing second, weighing in at 320 pounds, from Roscoe, Illinois, he is the Dark Enforcer, Blake Blade. Give me the strap. Blade, give me the strap.
Fine, I guess.
Non-title match. Well, shit's about to hit the fan. Ring the bell.
Oh!
Did you tap, Tanner?
No.
You sure about that one? Blade, you're just sitting on him at this point.
Get off me, you fat fuck!
Hey, Blade, can you get off of him? You're not a duck. Going around into the chokehold here. Do you tap?
No.
Whatever the fuck that was.
Wow, bitch.
One, two, kick out.
Fucking fat cocksucker. fucking bitch.
God damn. DDT. Down to his parts. One, two. He's ripping the shoe off, and he's smacking him with it. Blade. Give me the shoe. Give me that fucking blade.
The fuck is this called fight?
Take your damn shoe back. Put the damn shoe on.
Shit.
Ain't nobody wants to smell that. Okay. Big man took flight. There.
I don't need this.
Blake is putting the belt down for the first time in a match?
Hold your fat ass with your fucking pants off.
Get in the ring, gentlemen. One, two, three, four. Missed the kick. Did not miss that one. Did not miss that one either, clearly. One, two. Chokehold. One. Oh! What the fuck was that?
No. No.
One, two. One, two.
Oh.
The fuck were you going for? I guess we're gonna find out here. Ah. Oh, one, two. One, two. This is a fuck fest, ain't it? Oh, and there's an armbar. Do you quit, Blade?
No.
One, two, three. That was a close one. We're gonna keep the match going. Keep it going, guys. Oh my fucking god. Bro just kicked him in the goddamn face. He might need a doctor for that one. Famous, sir. No, that's not a famous. I don't even know what the fucking move that is. Fuck it. I don't even know why I'm commentating. One, two. Two count. Whatever the fuck X-Pac did, there you go. I don't fucking know the move. What the fuck? No. No.
Suplex! What the fuck?
In a way. One, two. Oh, and he puts him right back in a fucking chokehold. Blade, do you quit? Sparks, do you quit?
Ow!
He is pinching the arm of Blade. Love to see it. Ain't no way. Oh my fucking god! Oh my god, I had to step back. I thought I was gonna get fucking crushed over here. One, two, kick out. We reached over the 10-minute mark in this match. He's taking his fucking shoe again.
Fucking cameraman.
Fucking Christ. Why is that a shoe throw? You know what? Bitch.
Cameraman.
Fuck you. I'm doing my goddamn job. Oh, he's gonna hit him with it. Crossroads! This is it. This is it. One, two, three. Here is your winner and still. Well, he is still the ISW champion. But here is your winner of the 2-year anniversary. He is Blake Blade. Take your title, Blade. Blade, take your title and leave, please. He has to get hydrated real quick.
He ain't worth it. Let's go.